choice is made.
Whoa!
The Traveler has come.
Nobody choose anything! Did you choose anything?
No!
Did you?
My mind is totally blank.
I didn't choose anything!
I couldn't help it. It just popped in there.
What? What just popped in there?
I tried to think.
Look!
No! It can't be.
What is it?
It can't be.
What did you do, Ray?
Oh, shit.
It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
You don't see every day.
Tried to think of the most harmless thing. Something I loved from my childhood. Something that could never, ever possibly destroy us. Mr. Stay Puft.
Nice thinking, Ray.
We used to roast Stay Puft marshmallows by the fire at Camp Wakanda.
Ray has gone bye-bye, Egon. What have you got left?
Sorry, Beckman. I'm terrified beyond the capacity for rational thought.
Puss bucket.
Nobody steps on a church in my town.
One, two, three. Oh.
Funny us going out like this, killed by a 100-foot marshmallow man.
We've been going about this all wrong. This Mr. Stay Puft is okay. He's a sailor. He's in New York. We get this guy laid, we won't have any trouble.
I have a radical idea. The door swings both ways. We could reverse the particle flow through the gate.
How?
We'll cross the streams.
Excuse me, Egon. You said crossing the streams was bad.
Cross the streams.
You're going to endanger us. You're going to endanger our client, the nice lady who paid us in advance before she became a dog.
Not necessarily. There's definitely a very slim chance we'll survive.
I love this plan. I'm excited to be a part of it. Let's do it.
The job is definitely not worth $11.5 a year.
See you on the other side, Ray.
Nice working with you, Dr. Venkman.